God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Matthew 6:28. And why take ye thought for raiment? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
Now remember, we think so much of this body. We put so many clothes on. We do so many things that are unnecessary. Change after change after change and all these things. And it's just, everybody just let somebody start something. You paint your steps red and Watson Jones's paint theirs red. You change from a Chevrolet to a Ford and they just can't stand it. It's matching time. You let a woman come to church with a certain kind of hat on, watch all the women get that. Especially the pastor's wife, see. Just watch what happens. Now that is true. That is absolutely true. It's matching time, brother. It ought to be matching time. All them things is for a purpose. I don't care whether my coat matches my trousers. And I have a hard time, my wife or my daughter-in-law or somebody, tell me what kind of a tie to wear with it. I don't care whether they match. I want my experience to match God's word. That's the thing, because that's where I aim to live, not down on the corner of the Joneses, but yonder in glory where Jesus has gone to prepare us a place. Yes, we want that. Yes, sir. Yes, we want that. Yes, sir.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor.